military sources reported that the army forces and tribesmen made significant field advances east of the center of Al-Jawfa Governorate, which culminated in restoring the strategic area of Bir al-Marazigh and inflicting heavy losses among the Houthis. The sources said that the army forces and Dahm tribes, with the support of coalition aircraft, launched an attack on the Houthi militia sites east of Al-Hazm in conjunction with the operations to secure the areas that were retaken.